Racing in the Cutler Bay. From the center, Salmanazar blasts out of the gate and will look to drop over to the inside, racing ahead of Naughty Bowie. Speed Franco rushing to challenge, but he's three wide. Out four wide is the Dow. Nipawai had to slam on the brakes, and he's now last as Therapist moves up and by him while angling to the two-path. So as they charge into the first turn, Johnny V puts Salmanazar on the lead and on the rail and leads the way a length and a quarter. Taken in hand, second is Speed Franco. Naughty Bowie is third. The Dow throwing his head around under Juarez racing in fourth with Therapist at the inside. And the trailer is Nipawa, settled better for Tyler Gaffleon, about six lengths off the lead through an opening quarter in 23-2. Down the backstretch they go, and up front, the leader Salmanazar by a neck. Keeping the pressure on is Speed Franco second. Two and a half back to Naughty Bowie in third. Up on the outside, the Dow is now fourth. Therapist in the two-path and trying to move out the rail is Nipawa. So Therapist is now last of the six with less than half a mile to go. They move into the far turn now through a 46 3/2 mile. And from third, Nipawa rode the rail all the way into contention as Salmanazar has the lead with Speed Franco on the press. Naughty Bowie the gray three wide at the inside of Nipawa. Running on from fifth is Therapist, but he'll be four wide. The Dow calls it an afternoon, and they're at the top of the stretch with the lead. It's still on the inside, Salmanazar to the attack. Speed Franco unleashed by Jose Ortiz to take the lead. On the far outside, Therapist begins to roll home. Speed Franco and Therapist is charging hard. Therapist getting to Speed Franco. Speed Franco needs the wire. Therapist needs to get up, and he will. Therapist is in time. Therapist and Irad Ortiz ran down Jose Ortiz on Speed Franco to win the Cutler Bay in 1:33-2.